Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome to a let's play of Ikaruga. Whoop. Now this game was basically a top shooting game like you see in the arcades that was available on the GameCube. And this game is kind of a little bit tricky, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Here we go. Alright, here we go. If I'm not mistaken, each color shield I can use to dodge that specific bullet. Well, that was easy. Oh boy. Come on. Yeah, I can block the black bullets, and with the white, I can block the white. But it doesn't make me immune to other crafts. Ow. Whoa. Whew. One down. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Classic dodge bullet hell. Whoop. Whoa. Whew. That was nuts. Kaboom. Alright, here we go. Phew. Oh, hey. Oof. Whoa. Oof. Here we go. Now what? Now here we go. Oh, that's not good. There we go. Ooh. There we go. What the? Oh. That was a cruel trick. Uh-oh. Oof! Yeah, I'm gonna stick on this side. Oh crap. Whew. Oh, come on. Okay. There we go. Uh-oh. Ah! Phew! Uh-oh. I have a feeling this is gonna hurt. Oof. Phew. Oof. Oh. Ow. I'll keep playing until I have no more credits. Got it. Ah, great. Ah, I see how that works. Whoop! Oof. Come on. Oof. Oh. Come on. What the? Oh, I won? Okay, that's weird. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oof. And that's it. No more credits. Game over. Like I said, it's a little bit tricky, especially as it's changed between white and black. It is not that... And that was on an easy level. Let that sink in for a little bit. But anyway, that was Ikaruga, and still a fun game, though. If you manage to find yourself a copy of it, then go ahead and knock yourself out and give it a try, so... But in any case, thanks for watching, everybody, and hopefully you've been enjoying it as much as I have. And as always, leave a comment below, subscribe for more viewer update, share us on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias, and don't forget to hit the like button about the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!